come, all you hardy sons of toil, pray lend an ear to me. Whilst I relate the dismal state of this our country, I will not pause to name the cause, but keep it close in view. For comrades grieve when they must leave and bid this isle adieu. There is a band within this land who live in pomp and pride. To swell their store they rob the poor, on pleasure's wings they ride. With dishes fine their tables shine, they live in princely style. Those are the knaves who made us slaves and sold Prince Edward's Isle. Through want and care and scanty fare, the poor man drags along. He hears a whistle loud and shrill, the iron horse speeds on. He throws his pack upon his back, there's nothing left to do. He boards the train for Bangor, Maine, and bids this isle adieu. The reason why so many fly and leave their island home, because 'tis clear they can't stay here, for work to do there's none. In other climes there's better times, there can't be worse, 'tis true. So weal or woe, away they go, Prince Edward's Isle adieu. In days of yore, from Scotland's shore, our fathers crossed the main. Though dark and drear, they settled here to quit the tyrant's chain. With courage stout, they put to rout the forest beasts so wild. Rough logs they cut to build their huts upon Prince Edward's Isle. The place was new, the roads were few, the people lived content. The landlords came their fields to claim, each settler must pay rent. So now you see the tyranny that drove us to exile begin again across the main in our Prince Edward's Isle. But changes great have come of late and brought some curious things. Dominion men have brought us in, with iron rails we ring. There's maps and charts and towns apart, there's tramps of every style. There's doctors mute and lawyers cute upon Prince Edward's Isle. There's judges, too, who find a clue to all the merchants' bills. There's school trustees who want no fees for using all their skill. There's laws for dogs, for geese, for hogs. At this, pray do not smile. For changes great have come of late upon Prince Edward's Isle. So here's success to all who press the question of free trade. Join hand in hand, the cause is grand, they're plainly in the shade. The mainland route, the year throughout, take courage, now stand true. My verse is done, my song is sung, Prince Edward's Isle adieu.